Okay, let's go.
Okay, now that we're in, our first order of business is to find and free the hostages. Captain Thackeray is counting on us. Impress him, and Ritlock takes notice. Ready, Bram? Ready, Frostbite?
You know I'm ready. I can't speak for Frostbite. Then again, neither can he, because he can't talk.
He talks. You just have to know how to listen. Right, boy? See? Frostbite's ready. Let's show Scarlet what happens when you mess with our human pals.
Look who's here. But you didn't pay the entry fee. Bouncers, do your stuff. But I didn't make enough dinner for guests. Quick, someone toss another hostage into the pot.
Strong.
Urge to kill rising.
Glad that's over.
There's no room at the dinner table, but plenty of room in the cult.
Is getting all the fires extinguished before Scarlet can reignite them. Almost had it.
I hope you're an off-duty firefighter, because I sincerely don't want to be cooked!
I was done with them anyway. Stupid hostages.
Am I glad to see you? Help a nobleman out of a bad situation, will you? That Silvari with the fright wig is all kinds of crazy.
Are you hurt?
Not seriously. Not yet. Scarlet likes to play with her toys. And let me tell you, she plays rough. The others are in pretty bad shape. I've been held captive before, but this is easily the scariest hospitality I've received.
Okay, we'll stay with you until we can get you all to safety. Anyone who can't walk, we'll carry.
And any of Scarlet's machine goons who come looking for poor, defenseless you, will find us instead.
Strong.
There's a note on the ground here. Yeah, we'll see about that.
There's one to remember me by!
Strong.
Careful now. Death by cannonball would be funny, but killing you myself is actual fun.
She's got a shield like my Trin's. So I'll have to disable that.
Oh, cannonballs! My one weakness!
Please! My agent is probably worried sick!
These are suboptimal working conditions.
Not bad for a drone.
The Minstrels Guild will hear about this!
There's another note in here. I ain't gonna die. Here's a third note.
Kill rising! Urge to kill rising!
Bad shape here.
play giant club versus overripe fruit. I'll be the club. Club's just not doing it for me. Time to find something else to beat you with.
And here's a fourth note.
Hi.
Well, well, the rat scurried out of the sewer. Nice to finally put a face to his tail. It's a shame the Queen forced my hand, but I must say, you're quite a dance bar. Come on, this is something I didn't anticipate. And while I love a bit of excitement, I urge you to desist. Oh, that might sting. The dance floor's more exciting with a ticking bomb at your feet.
If you say so. Thank you.
my dust.
I would like to thank Queen Jenna for her generous contributions.
Oh, I don't like fighting three of these at once.
Armored up.
Torment does more damage when standing still, yes. So
refreshing.
I really don't want to stop moving.
Strong. Dust. I feel strong, refreshing.
Music swells.
Got your back.
Alas, you've defeated me. And thus I have learned the error of my ways. I shall be good and sweet and nice from now on. Insignificant they are. Do not get in my way, little pest. There will be consequences.
Figures a schemer like Scarlet would have an escape plan. Still, we put her to flight, and that's a win in my book.
Wait, that lunatic is still on the loose! That's not good. Not for Divinity's Reach, or the Queen, or anyone, really. Speaking of royalty, did the Queen notice how brave I was right before I got captured? I'm looking for an upside here.
You're alive and intact, my lord. That's more of an upside than most of her victims got. Savor the little things.
Still, she doesn't strike me as the kind to forgive and forget. More like the kind to begrudge and bedevil.
True, but that just means we stay prepared for anything.
How do you prepare for wild-eyed, tooth-gnashing lunacy? By definition, it's unpredictable.
Countess, ever since the planning phases of this event, I've been kept out of every important decision involving the Queen. I know that's not a coincidence. Nothing you do ever is.
I assure you, Captain, everything I've done has been for the good of Kryta and the throne. Scarlet was a threat I couldn't fully identify, so I prepared for the worst, and my preparations proved very effective. The only problem here is that you take things too personally when Jenna's involved.
I will never apologize for my dedication to the Queen. I will serve and protect her faithfully until she commands me not to. Keep that in mind the next time you feel like trying to keep us apart.
Okay, I've got three documents to look at here. And I suppose I'll talk to Anise before I leave.
How do you do?